Valen. Fight.
man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
More troops! Over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt.
Focus, Sahar.
I did it! Did you see?
Wow.
I know it is difficult to accept, but the Force has chosen you.
Oh,
destroy this machine and all records of it.
Yes, Master Moore.
Give it to me.
You could have saved my brother.
What?
Was I chosen by the Force? Or you?
Now's not the time.
Do you know what it is your master just destroyed?
Sahar, listen to me.
A machine built to find those the Jedi didn't deem worthy.
Silence! Give it to me. Now, Padawan!
It's not too late. Give me the plans.
No!
We can still find your brother.
I've only ever protected you. You must trust me.
No!
I'm sorry.
Oh! Korriban, ancient birthplace of the Sith. We believed ruins were all that remained of their evil empire.
I swear, I had no idea what was in those crates. I'm innocent.
You were smuggling Sith artifacts, Captain.
Fine, keep the artifacts. Just give me back my ship.
Eyes front.
Just inspecting the troops, Corporal.
Sateel, what's wrong?
I sense a gray darkness.
Sith Empire has returned. We must warn the Republic.
Our shuttles can't outrun those fighters.
Well, guess who's got the fastest ship in the sector?
Station defenses breach. All hands evacuate.
Look out!
Your ship. This is our fight.
T7, cut the iron cannons.
Sateel, you must walk a different path.
Master!
Thank you. escaped, Master. You failed.
No, Malgus. This is only the beginning.
Yes. After 1,000 years, Korriban is ours again. Welcome home. Has come. For 300 years, we prepared, we grew stronger. While you rested in your cradle of power, believing your people were safe and protected. Trusted to lead the Republic, but you were deceived. As our powers of the dark side have blinded you. Assumed no force could challenge you. And now, finally, we have returned. Deceived. And now your Republic shall fall.